have changed since the last time we made a documentary or movie or whatever you want to call it. Jeremy's no longer singing for us, and we were on the search for a new singer. So we found somebody, we let that person go. Now we have Layla Eileen singing vocals for us, and it's been awesome.
I bought new pedals. They're just not here yet.
Where'd you go?
I got new Pearl Eliminators.
I forgot half of it.
Do it.
Yo, we're playing tonight, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Preserving Underground with In Cold Blood, Hesitate, and Mob Swarm.
Here he is.
Ah!
Here she is.
Ah!
Fucking singer humor.
Very funny, Jeff. You're so fucking funny, buddy.
No. Right, fly.
What do you think?
I'm happy other people like it. No, it was fun. It was fun.
There were some kids moving around.
Yeah, that was fun to see. I'm going to go out there and say thank you to them because that's awesome. Man. It's always good to see people moving around. But I like it here. I like all the seasons.
After this?
Tonight at
7
in the small room.
That's the sound.
Right.
Everything's fine.
Hit it.
Yeah, you got it.
Take a photograph. We're gonna take pictures.
Thanks for the lesson, Dan. And there goes Dan.
Jeff and Layla, Josh and Dan on the road again.
Are we there yet?
Kids are gonna throw up.
Are we there yet?
We're almost there, Dan.
Shut up, Mom.
Right.
Hey.
Guess he's not getting chocolate milk.
Dude, we're definitely gonna. Like, hey, don't use this as a ramp. That's not good.
Okay, I like the yellow bridge.
I talk like you and me. Keep talking.
Josh, the raking man.
Nah, man. Cult. Put a pentagram in the fucking middle of the floor and light it on fire.
That's great.
Let's get weird. Let's get fucking weird around here.
Should I cover that? Unbreak my heart. Say you love me.
Over here playing a show with the Beer Axe, West Haven, Connecticut. We got the ambulances rolling up. People are going hard.
I used to bump it. I got made of soda so bad that I just threw it away.
We're at the Jewel, Manchester, New Hampshire. About to rock this out. Off to Ralph's in Worcester.
Yep.
On a Thursday night. Should be fun.
Possibly outside, possibly inside.
Possibly crowd, possibly no crowd.
Possibly Jeff, possibly Layla. The group photo, what's it look like?
Yeah. You missed it.
I was like, wait a minute, group photo. Okay, I gotcha.
My back's going.
Yeah, I missed it.
Yeah,
a little dark. It's 5:50 a.m. We have a show tonight in New Jersey, Forked River, New Jersey. It's like an all-day show, tons of bands, should be a banger. But it's like almost 6 o'clock, and I'm on my way to go pick up Josh and Layla. Look at this shirt. I don't think I've ever owned a shirt this color before, but I'm digging it. Looking pretty spiffy. Who's playing?
Extinguish the Code. Grace?
They dropped.
Fire
Extinguish the Code dropped.
They dropped too?
Yeah.
So I think Sworn Enemy's playing it, right?
Sworn Enemy's playing.
Steel Nation.
Yeah.
All Shall Suffer.
Brick by Brick.
Brick by Brick.
Faded Line. 10 Slugs.
Whatever he says.
I don't know. Other bands. Cutthroat.
Should be a really good show.
I only know the bands that dropped.
Dan's lost. Don't go north.
Don't let me drive in New York. Where's Jeff?
That's where we were going. See where that yellow car's going? That's where. Oh, it's coming here.
It's going now. I don't know.
We need our chauffeur back.
Had I have been driving, we would have gone
sick.
Where that yellow car went.
If you had been driving, we would have been in an accident, and I would have been sick.
Oh, really, Dan? How many accidents were I?
Fuck up again. That's badass.
Tis badass.
Why are we down here? God
keep
damn
left
it,
to stay
up.
On 11th Avenue.
Keep left.
Okay. Not right now.
Over there?
Yeah, the whole thing goes one way.
Crazy.
You know what I mean? It'd be like a car crash only in New York. Like,
start spreading the news.
I'm leaving today.
We're leaving today. Start spreading the news.
Underwater.
New York.
Welcome
to New Jersey.
Oh, VFW.
I know that guy.
Are we playing outdoors? Holy shit. Look at that.
I was telling you.
Plan.
One. Free shirts. It's all one. So I'm asking.
Stickiest shit ever. Flan is very sticky.
But delicious.
It is delicious, but it's sticky. Oh, it's getting sugar all over everything. Man of the hour. What do you guys have to say? Nothing?
Excited to be here.
We got Beast from the East in the house here.
Yep.
We're going to play today. Show's over.
Yep. Show's over.
On our way to the hotel. A nice country drive through the New Jersey countryside. Mm-hmm. What do you know? It is a Garden State after all.
He said we can come through here. Gonna be in the second floor, or we can go through the side doors, wherever.
Oh, we got a nice little room here. Look at this.
It's stylish.
Styling?
Styling. Living the rock star life.
Oh yeah. This is gonna be like full.
That's
fresh.
A nice full size.
Yeah, this is like exactly the same. Oh, I think it was a Hilton. I'm gonna say it's like exactly the same room, pretty much. Except there wasn't a wall here. It was just like open. But
when you see that, you think, bacon. Then when you try it, you think, where did they get this bacon?
What's up? We're at the Crossroads Cafe in Pittsfield, Mass. Yeah. For a record release. Got Chokeout playing, Gartlock, and another band that'll be mentioned at a later time when I remember.
Oh, look at that.
And this is our new shirt.
It's a little.
It's pretty badass. Came out decent, huh?
Yeah, they look great.
I like the back.
Chokeout! Why is it not focusing?
What's up, dude? How you doing?
Pretty how good. You doing?
Hi!
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
CD release. The lovely Heather. Setting up drums outside.
Let's make a throw, Heather. It's just a giant bird.
My way to Boston. Well, Revere. Going through Boston now. We got a show tonight. Sammy's Patio. Never played there before, so kind of excited. Hopefully it'll be a good show. This traffic sucks though. Yeah. Green face.
Yo, yo, what's up?
Concrete ties in the house, Sammy's patio.
This is when you're getting old, you're drinking non-alcoholic beers like a fucking loser.
On the fucking ground. Get a picture of his $10 drink spilled on the ground. $10 wasted.
I wish I got that on camera.
Yeah, I wish you did too. You should just start wearing a GoPro on your chest constantly.
Concrete Ties back in Jersey.
New Jerusalem.
With the new bass player, Rylan. Welcome to the band.
New Jerusalem. What's up?
What do you think, Layla? Josh quit the band.
You fucking dork.
I know.
What a dork.
I'm mad about it still.
Who quits the band? Just dorks.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking
no. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, it's a four-door? I thought you had to move the seats.
Yeah. Dude, look at him and I. You and I will be fucking.
I don't think I will ever do a.
No, not in here. Door. I'm talking about on the way back home.
Do you have GPS in this thing?
Yes, sir.
Which one is it?
You have to put. You have to connect. You have a Android?
No, I don't have Android.
What do you look like? Poor?
Right.
A
little bit
to see if it goes anywhere. Well, let me. Oh, Milwaukee, that is quality.
That's right, I only buy the best.
She really
show, guys. Good show. Good show.
I'm gonna try.
You ready to rock?
You ready?
Yeah. sunrise and the concrete ties bus.
This is why I said I paid $75.
Yeah.
Very different to see 21 pilots also like barricades, and it was one of the best freaking presentations, like actual show. All right, this is why you pay for a concert.
Right.
On the road to Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania.
Clearfield, Pennsylvania today. Be playing with some bands.
Orlando Furioso, right?
Orlando Furioso, Brace for Impact.
We got Crispy right here.
He's gonna be dying in here, apparently. Charms.
Oh, what'd you get? What are you drawing, man?
No!
I guess so.
It's an Irish folk song.
I never knew this before. I never knew.
I think I just read it.
You're dead. Ooh, what are those?
Fresh.
Yeah, I was getting ready to say, you know, you guys should sell hoodies.
Damn.
Fresh hoodies.
Concrete ties hoodies, fresh batch.
First ever.
Look at these things.
First ever.
Woo.
Better when you have legs to show off.
Excuse me.
It's
a drummer.
I got nothing. Have you seen my calves, you wacko? Have you seen my calves? There's no calves.
Okay, we have to have a calf off?
They're all glass. Okay, guys, it's just a barrier. Mine just has to be built like Brazilian woman's.
I think we're going to have a calf off.
You got a Brazilian butt lift.
What do you think, buddy? You ready?
I'm always ready.
He's always ready.
Yeah, that sounds great. Oh my god. Yeah, thank you.
You're backstage, baby. Oh, we got some masks. Be back here, look at this. Liquid haze.
Well, no, but they have pedal boards and stuff. You've got four bands. So if we need to, we'll just pop it out.
Nobody's fucking around here.
You gotta do that first, we're gonna have a fucking
room.
Here's Every video of you is just me going, there's Rambo.
We should just do like a whole cutscene of like just being Rambo.
I know, right? Yeah, you're right.
There's Rambo.
There's the bridge.
And isn't FDR Drive where they recorded Batman? I think it was like either Batman Forever or maybe the one with
I don't know.
Heath Ledger?
Heath Ledger, yeah.
Oh, Dark Knight.
Dark Knight. Yeah, I think it was Dark Knight.
Well, this is gonna get fun right about now. Here. Jeff Focci, you miserable fuck.
I'm not miserable, I'm fucking good. Let's go, let's go!
We got sworn enemy in the house.
What's up, what's up?
We had those on stickers.
Oh, we got the downstairs. That's pretty cool down here. Let's go check out the upstairs where we're playing. We got the merch set up outside.
Yeah,
because everybody in the house, they were north.
They were
west.
There's a lot of hate
here. Right.
But, I was the devil's father before the meeting.
Oh, okay.
But, those shows were fucking fire.
How did he get under there?
He probably came out from the dirt.
I quit.
He dug through the dirt. You little fucker. Get out of there.
Fucking Master Splinter.
What's up,
dude?
Look at that New York rat. You eating them chicken bones? Oh, it didn't take you long to find them, did it? Oh, you gonna dig out of there?
This was your idea. No, tighten up.
Tighten up. You're good. You're fucking.
I'm like, I'm gonna stall away. That was fun.
That's what's up.
Black to be shy, there's plenty of space over here. I need everybody right here. Get on the stage.
Make me claustrophobic.
Move up, everybody. Move up, move up.
Yeah. What a game to show. What a long cut of
our band seeing us for the first time.
Great. So good. Dan, you're a photographer too?
Yes.
And you even got the little mic too.
Where was the transfer of goods?
What are you talking about?
You just handed me money, but I didn't see you take any goods.
You already sold it.
I already sold it.
What do you think, Ryan?
Oh, what?
The show.
Oh, it's fucking amazing.
Yeah.
Loved it. Probably the best show I've ever played. So.
That was a good reaction, right?
Yeah.
The place went fucking nuts.
Yeah.
Tiny little place, but it was awesome. Hey, Santa! Go throw down!
Give my son what he wanted!
I can see the white in the blackness in your beard.
Place went nuts. Loved it.
Went insane. How was
it? Yo, let's welcome back. These are all motherfucking people. Let's get it on. This is Sworn Enemy.
Was one hell of a show. Pretty goddamn fun. Small ass room, packed to the gills, everyone's going nuts. I think people liked us a lot, that's good. I gotta walk like 10 blocks to go get the car, and then we're gonna head out. All in all, Bowery Electric, awesome.
Whoa, what the fuck, dude?
Yeah, I always feel like that riff is
right,
like a heavy hitter, but a lot of times it doesn't get a good reaction.
When am I seeing you again?
I don't know. Maybe we could practice next weekend.
Sunday, huh? Maybe, probably.
Yeah. Makes sense, yeah.
Practice Sunday.
Alright. Take care, guys.
Have see a good you. Night.
Ah, see you, girl.
There she goes.